New today, police from Roswell say that a man wanted for a double homicide has been found dead. Police say they found Dwayne Hall dead inside of a car near a reservoir off Indian Creek Road in Henry County on Saturday. He was wanted for the murder of his parents, Delroy and Marlene Gregory Hall, in early August. Police have not said how Dwayne Hall died.
Congresswoman Nikki